So this is the rifle, I think, with the sand people.
The Rebel Y-Wing won't be able to pinpoint your location without it. Scanners indicate the Rebels have activated an uplink station.
Sensing one side, might be a little bit on the other side.
Our AT-AT is being targeted by an enemy bomber.
Enemy soldiers nearby!
Five wires in there, is it? I guess that's bad. Big sound over that though. That 8 million Y-Wings.
mission as planned.
Our walker is under fire and is critical to this attack. Draw their fire.
Our AT-AT will only be vulnerable for a little longer. Rebel bombers are making their attack run.
Two tie interceptors, that one's got thrown off. We can get into the turrets. I'm gonna try and do that. It seems like I'm not going to run down there. I'm in positive for the first time this year.
Rebel targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
Yeah, this is where I died a lot last time. It's pretty crap for the rebels ever come out of these bunkers at the side there. Try and retake.
Rebel Y-Wings are making their attack run.
Massive chunks out of the first one of the walkers. I'm not quite sure how to do it. Hopefully, hit your fighter pilots. That was fun. Cheers for watching. There you go, get me a burger, a late night burger. Definitely play some more of this tomorrow night. Oh, yeah, this one, the Imperial Walker one's way better than the The drop pod one. What can I get for rank 4? Got me some money. As you saw, I was crap with a sniper rifle. It's always the way. I can buy my. I need 2,000 to get 454 Imperial rifle. I think I prefer the Rebel one. What else can I buy? What cards can I buy? Yeah, that'd be nice. A lot of money though. Personal shoes handy. Fireman's, get an extra rank. Jump pack, mate. Well, the only time I've used jump pack was very buggy. Sharpshooter. That's cool. Headshots. Reduce cooldowns. That's alright. Boba Fett. This game looks so good. Graphics are awesome. Sorry, not now.